found in the garden today.
A tomato longhorn worm. And those little rice looking things are actually arachnoid wasps that laid their eggs on top of the caterpillar. What's gonna happen is as these wasps emerge, they are actually eating this caterpillar inside out. And the wasps do not sting humans. They're actually great for the garden as they are natural predators for this guy and a few other pests.